Ahorita llego de allá. Permiso.
Hospital ka naam hai sir. Good evening, students. Very glad to have you all in this CN Data Structures program today evening. This program is for 40 hours, which will be continuing almost for 40 days. It's a rigorous program and a great benefit for all the students. I would suggest, please inform your friends and classmates to attend this, because this is really what you need for high paying jobs. I spoke to you all of you in the previous session, where I mentioned you that this CN data structures is the foundation, and even when you go for jobs related to product organizations, they test you on algorithms and data structures. CN data structures, you know, you just know programming in C++, you can crack all the coding interviews, you can crack all the product related organization coding interviews. So this is really, really very important. In college, they'll just teach you some 15 exercises, which is not enough. This is the program where we'll be giving lots of programs and lots of understanding about how to solve real life problems. So let's get into a little bit detail. Before I start, I would like anyone from APSSGC who's available now to say brief few words to the students.
Ravi Garu is there, please. I request Dr. Ravi, CGM from APSSGC, to share his insights onto the program.
Yeah, thank you. Thank you, Raj. May I audible?
Yes.
Yeah. Thank you, Raj. Thank you very much. And thank you, Anuradha Garu, giving just a glimpse of this program. So on behalf of APSSDC, really, it's a great program. We discussed with the Black Box engineers and CEO Anuradha Garu and team Raj Garu. Finally, this program today is launching, and last time inaugurated last month in the December. So we have seen a huge response. So this is, I think, the first time, the first year students, it's a great, you know, exciting for you guys. And also it's a lot of enthusiasm for us. The first time in the history of APSSDC introduced such a industry oriented CN data structure program for the first year students. And no doubt about it, that this program is going to be helpful in a big way, because this is an industry application oriented teaching program. This is not like a classroom teaching program. So basically, you guys know about APSSDC. APSSDC is rigorously imparting technical skills from second year to final year, as your seniors much well aware of APSSDC programs, and many students got benefited out of these programs, and they got placed in good MNC companies. And now, this program, basically, the beauty of this program associated with the Black Box engineers is, for the first years, the first time they are entering into the professional studies, intermediate education is entirely different when compared with this professional engineering education. So now here, it's a great opportunity for you, how you are going to effectively utilize these 4 years, and what is the importance of coding, and how coding play an important role in entire career after BTech 4 years. So that you are going to be, you know, learn in these sessions, 40 sessions. And every student, you need to follow regularly. And also you need to understand Anuradha Garu is and their team, her team going to teach you about what is IT scenario, and also how you are going to, you know, effectively utilize these 4 years. And what you need to do, like how to build a small application based on CN data structures. In addition to that, they guide you. They will give you a roadmap for 4 years and how to, you know, capture a good job after 4 years of your BTech. So that is, you know, this is a founding, first step, or, you know, laying stone for your entire career of 4 years. So once again, I heartily welcome to all the fresh engineers, first year engineers to APSSDC programs in the form of this first year CN data structure offered by Black Box engineers. So it's a great opportunity for you. Utilize effectively, and second year onwards, anyway, we are going to introduce so many programs that will get in touch with you. And once again, I wishing you all the best, and effectively utilize this opportunity, and do good. And wherever you have any doubts, Black Box Engineers team will be available to you, and you can very soon they are going to create a platform or group for you to exchange doubts or ideas in that forum. Wish you all the best, and thank you very much.
Thank you, Ravi, for the motivational talk to the students. Students, before I proceed and start explaining you about the program and today's class, so I just want you to subscribe to this channel so that I don't expect any drop on this call, but in case it drops in the call, then the continuation will be happening in the same channel. So it is good to have the subscription, and also it is good to have the link of BlackBox channel, so that if there is any problem for you or for us during the session, during the class, there is internet drop or something like that, you can go back to the session just by going through the live session of the channel. Okay, so subscribe to the channel to avoid any problems related to internet, or if you miss it, things like that. So let's go into some detail. I'm watching all of your comments in the live chat. Just wanted to tell you, just be serious. This is foundation, though you know you've just come from your intermediate and you are in the first year. This is very, 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 very important session. And Ravi sir has just mentioned, this is the foundation for all that. You know, C language is the language which human speaks to a machine. How to think like a machine is taught by the C language. So there is Python, there are so many languages which don't require you to program, you just drag and drop. But C language is one thing which will help you think like a machine, think algorithms. How to converse or speak to the machine happens through this, okay? So let's get into the detail. I have a quiz. Ram, can you launch quiz one for the students who are in the live chat now? So can you launch quiz one? Students, please answer. There is a quiz on your screens in YouTube. I just wanted to know. Okay. I want to know what's the strangest thing you did while attending online class. There are just 18 votes. Lots of students are there. I see. I saw just 18 votes. Okay, 138 votes. A 418, 526. Okay, then Ram, can you display and let me know what is the strangest thing that the students do while they are attending an online class? All right, Ram, while Ram displays me the results, I'll tell you the results. So let us move on to the next. Okay, just wanted to give you a brief introduction about BlackBox, who is conducting this program in association with APSSDC. We are edutech organization, and we have biggest network of centers of excellence in emerging technologies. We have formal university courses, we have incubation and industry centers, and most importantly, we are very, very, very bothered about student careers. Our logo is students first. Our motto is students first. So we do lots of activities for the students. So that's about us. I'm sure you do not want to hear so much about Black Bucks. So I have put it very small and short. So if you see our tie-ups, we have around 55 centers of excellence in various colleges, where we help the colleges train the students in various aspects, including CN data structures in full stack development, artificial intelligence, data science, machine learning, and so many things. So these are the tie-ups that you see: Computer Society of India and research support from IIT, HR associations for placement of the students, and universities, lot of universities, we have set up centers of excellence. We have lots of tie-ups which you see on the screen. So, so as I said, strong foundation is programming, in programming is essential, because this is how you understand how to speak to machines. So before I go into the next steps, a brief introduction about myself. My name is Anuradha Tota, and I am CEO of Black Buck Engineers, established in 2013. Before that, I am just an engineer like you, started with Satyam, then with Wipro. Is this course? Okay. So I worked with Wipro, Satyam, and then Microsoft, and then I took a break, and some of you must be knowing, I have completed my MBA from Indian School of Business, ISB, which stands 8th in the world in financial rankings, and which requires huge GMAT score. And then I started my own. Black Buck Engineers is my own organization. So I work mostly in US and UK. And I'm very, very passionate about student higher education. And that's why I'm here standing in front of you. So let me show you the results. Okay, Ram, please post the results to me, not as JPG, but please post the results to me, because I'm facing a little bit problem. Okay, so hopefully you're able to see my screen, or no, you're not able to see. So 8 breakfast is 57%. Wore pajamas 12%, online games 28%, brush my teeth. Okay, I see all the very disciplined students, nobody brushed teeth while online classes. Okay, so let me explain to you program structure, what you will be doing these days in the program structure. The total program is, you will be having 3 webinars. So you will be speaking to one of the IBM heads in cloud, Mr. Prasanna. Let me share my screen, reshare my screen. So what will happen is, first thing, most importantly, we'll be having certification program in CN data structures. Second is, you have webinars from industries on Sundays. You have one, Mr. Prasanna, who is head of cloud business for IBM. Then head of IBM, Mr. HR, head of IBM, who will be letting you understand about placements. Mr. Raipu will be speaking. And then somebody from Google or Microsoft, they will be speaking to you on how you will be getting good jobs, which are very, very high paying in this Google or Facebook. They're called FAANG jobs, I told you, right? Facebook, Amazon, and then Netflix and Google. These pay really, really very high to programmers. So that introduction, that Google and Microsoft speaker will be speaking to you on one Sunday. Then you also will be having introduction to competitive programming, which is how people will be testing you when you are attending interviews in product companies, which pay very high. So there will be introduction to competitive programming. How competitive programming happens? They'll give you a problem statement, and probably some of them will be, they will be given one day to complete that problem statement. So students work 24 hours without sleeping, eating anything, and submit. Some are small, easier, which is 1 hour completion of the program. So that introduction to competitive programming you'll be having. And most importantly, roadmap to 4 years of your, how can you make your 4 years most fulfilling and most successful? There will be one webinar on that. A webinar to parents and how to support their children in their 4 year journey. And there will be one hackathon. As I said, there will be a complex hackathon. You will be given an amount of time, maybe 3 hours or 4 hours, and there will be prize distribution. Okay, so this will be happening. So certification program every day, 1 hour, 40 days will be there. Apart from that, there is a lot happening in the in this program. So I would like you all to actually be very, very serious about this program, because nobody gives you so much in a free program. So you will have to be really an introduction with Google people, Microsoft people, IBM people, and competitive programming, all these things you wouldn't get. So this is about how the total program will be. So let us go into the next steps. That's the program structure. What happens every day? What happens every day is 10 minutes there will be industry speak. I will be bringing one person to explain to you what happens in industry. What do they do? What's a project? What kind of project they do? So these things they will be explaining for 10 minutes, an interview with industry expert. Second, every day there will be a game algorithm, because they will ask you to code games. I will explain to you every day 10 minutes game algorithm on how to code a game. Today there will be one sample game algorithm which you will be watching. Next, there will be exercise discussion of previous day and solving of that exercise. So every day you will be given one exercise and you will have to complete that during the day and come back with the completion of the exercise. See, students, if student is not serious, then we are not serious about the student too. So if you do not complete your exercise continuously for 4 days, then your login will be taken off. You will be given a login and that login will be removed if you do not submit your exercise continuously for 4 days. Okay. And 1 hour will be training. So every day, 7 to 8:30 p.m., there will be online classes and online class and which is very, very practical. Okay. Not the 15 exercises that you do, but which is very, very practical is what you will be having. So let me explain to you. Okay, let us launch quiz 2. Ram, can you launch quiz 2? Okay, guys, now this time very, very, very fast. I want to see very fast output from your side. OATS. I want you to be faster. Okay, let's close it. And okay, I know a lot of you want to already have superpowers. I don't know what that superpower is, but that's okay. So I want Ram to give me the feedback of this 1,000 votes that I have. Okay. Okay, guys, let us take this serious. Let us really take this serious. I mean, there can be a little bit of humor, but there can't be kind of useless talk. There is a fine line between humor and useless talk. So let's take this serious, because you have to understand a company is spending money on you. We are spending money on you. There is money that we pay for the Zoom for so many people. There is money we pay to the instructor. There is the time that we spend on you. There is a system for which we are spending money on you. So I would like everybody of you to be really very serious about this. There can be humor, but no unnecessary talks on this chat. Right? Right. Let us look into what you will be getting as part of this. So I'm launching you one system which, well, I don't know how much you pay to your college. I'm sure you must be paying around 30,000, 40,000 per year. This is a free one. So kindly give respect to that and see how much somebody is giving for you. Right? Okay, this is, we will be given, all the serious people here will be given login into this. And once you login into this, okay, I'm showing you somebody's, you know, already set up. So this is the lab that you will be having access. All the serious people will be getting access to one system. And in that system, you will be having access to this CPP labs because you are learning C. You will be having access to this C. And once you get into this, you will be having list of your programs, list of your classes. So this is class number one. You will be having the class related to this. And then you will be having program related to the class, your exercise that you have to do. Okay. Now you go into this. Okay, this is where you will have to submit your program. So how do you submit your program? Okay. Okay, so here is a program for what? For adding two numbers. It is a program for adding two numbers. So I have A, B, C. Input is A, input is B. And then I have to add two numbers A plus B. So I'm adding two numbers A plus B and output is C. So this is what you will be given. And everybody who is serious can get into this. So now once save, I save this. And run it. Okay, I'm showing. So now I give two numbers, 10 and 10, or not visible. Okay, don't worry about not visible. It is running, you don't need to understand the code now. I'm just showing you the system, okay? Don't need to understand the code because you will start with hello world. This is not the code that you have to know. So you just have to understand there is a system where you have a console. You can save it, you can run it, and then there will be test cases. There will be test cases. Here are the test cases. Sir will give you test cases, and you will have to run the test cases, and it will give you whether you are right, how much marks you have got. Okay? So I'm introducing you to the system. Don't need to learn the program now. If you can't see Bharat, that's totally... Now repeat once again, Bhumika, don't worry, we will be giving you logins. When you get the login, you will get into the system where there will be C program. Click on the C program, go to edit button and type your entire code here, save and run. Okay, this is what you have to do. The instructions, no, Chandra Kiran and all the students, you have to reason properly. That you can manage with mobile, yes. You can do it with mobile also. But try to get a laptop because you're all computer engineers. It is very essential for you to have a laptop. That's your bread, that's your life. So you should have one laptop, okay? Fine, let's get in. This is how you have to submit. There are so much other things also here. Like the jobs will be posted, there will be tests conducted to you, there will be a lot of discussions that you can happen with among your peer group. That means all the students like you can have lots of discussions. So there is a lot of activity in that. So your logins, the link and everything, I can give it to you only if you are serious. And that we will be sending to all of you tomorrow. If you do not submit your assignments for 4 days, then we will remove you from the system. Okay, you are fourth year, first year, second year. anybody programming is important. So if you are interested, you can definitely go through this. So this is the system, guys. I wanted to introduce you to the system. So going on to the next, let me have the system again. Okay. So Ram, can you give quiz 3 to the students? You can do with PC, you can do with mobile, you can do with your laptop, everything. Okay, you have a quiz. Let me check. All the students who still have questions related to login, they will be sent to you over mail. All right, all the links will be sent over mail to you guys. Okay, 7:15 votes. Ram, you can stop the quiz and let me know what is the answer. You just tell me the answer, Ram. Don't need to send me the results. Okay, all right. So let us now want to introduce you. Okay. To the future, and 30% want to go back. All right. So now I would like to introduce Mr. Swarup, who will be teaching to you basic C programming for the first few days. He will be teaching you. And tomorrow when you join, you should probably log in and look at the system and come to this, so that, you know, from next day onwards, he will give you assignments and you will be able to work on it. So would like to introduce Mr. Swarup Krishna. Swarup, over to you. Can you share the syllabus with the students?
Hi, brother, and hi, students. So welcome to the sessions. These are very important. Please understand the importance of programming language. It is very important for you people to understand the importance of programming. I hope anyone can give me feedback whether my voice is audible or not. Is my voice is audible?
It is audible.
Yeah, okay. So please take the session seriously. And C programming is very basic programming language. If you understand C programming, then other programming languages which you're going to learn on your things in your future will be very easy for you to understand. So let's see some of the what exactly we're going to cover in this session. To share. Give me a minute, please.
Do you want me to share?
Yeah, I'm just sharing it, but
yes. You can, yeah.
Give me a minute, please. Is my screen is visible? Brother?
No.
Brother, is my screen is visible?
No. Now it is.
Okay. Your voice is getting better. I'm not able to hear the things.
You can continue, Swarup. It is visible.
Okay. Now I'm clear. So we're going to start with the introduction and first programming. That why the programming? What is programming? What exactly it is? What do you mean by programming? what is the need of a programming, and then the history of C, history of C language. Then we'll do a small program on Hello World program. Then we go with variables and data structures. Then we will go with console input-output operators like printf and scanf, then input-output functions, then operators and expression, arithmetic operations, logical operations, relation operators, bitwise operators. Then we have to go with control flow statements, like what is a control flow statement, what is if statement, what is switch statement, then go to while loop, do while loop, then for loop, break and continue, special cases. Then introduction to, then we going with the functions, working with functions.
So interrupt, Saurabh Garu, can you be a little louder?
Yeah, sure.
Voice is very slow.
That is what the input I want. I'm not able to get that thing. then the working with functions, introduction, how to write a function, introduction to functions, scope of variables, storage classes, how we pass the passing of the value, function by reference, recursive functions. So then we go with working with arrays. What is arrays? What is how to declare an array? Initialization of array, sample. We're going to do some sample programs on array. Arrays as a function parameters, two-dimensional array. Then we have two very important concept called pointers. How to define a pointer? What is a function pointer? What is arithmetic pointers? What are the pointers in array? Function pointers, dynamic memory allocation. What is dynamic memory allocation? What is calloc? What is malloc? Then we have to deal with strings. Strings. What are strings? Sample programs on string. Some library functions of strings, array of strings. Then we have to go with structures and unions. How to declare a structure, then enumerator, then union, bit fields, how to handle different types of files. What is preprocessor? What is a directive? How to develop a header files and projects. Then command line arguments, variable arguments. Then this is the part of C programming. After C programming, we have very important concept is the data structures. See, everyone is talking about data science. Everybody is talking about data. Everything is data, right? So how a data has to be structured, how you put a data into memory of a computer, that is very important. So how to do that thing? So that is called data structures. It is very important concept for any interviewer, any programmer. It is very must to have understanding of data structures. So what exactly we have in data structures? So first we have searching. There is linear search, then is a binary search, recursive burst search. Then after searching, before that one, there is something called sorting. What is sorting? What is selection sorting? Insertion sorting, quick sort, emerge sort. Then we have something called stack. How you stack and what is queue? Then we have linked list, trees, and these are the topics which are being we are going to cover in the next sessions and everything. So these are the topics we are going to cover, and so we are going to start with. What exactly is programming? See, machine understand only zeros and ones. So to program, machine don't understand our emotions or any kind of stuff. It understand only zeros and ones. What do you understand by zeros and ones? Zeros and ones are nothing but you're making a computer understand in format of zero, which is off state, and one, which is on state. On state means it is understanding of zeros and ones. So a machine, if you want to switch a fan, it has only two state. One is on, one is off. So when you on it, the fan will get on. Means you are going to provide supply to it. And when you are saying off, it means you are not providing any power supply to it. So that is what a fan understands. More than that, if you talk in, I'm getting heat, I'm getting cold or anything like that, the fan will not understand. It has to be controlled by using a switch. And switch is not a simple example of your zeros and ones. When you on and off it, when you on it, it is one. When it's off it, it is zero. So machine understand that thing. But if you want to control a system, control a very big program, or you want to do, you want to control a program, a computer, a mobile phone, or anything like that, then you have a system of codes that you have to make it understand. For example, you want to print one, or you want to print two, or you want to print three. So all this thing has to be understood to the machine in form of zeros and ones. So that is what we're going to tell to the hardware. That the hardware is nothing but electronic circuits, which are consist of transistors and memory blocks and everything. This transistor will consist of only on, will understand only power on and off. So by continuously on and off, we are going to do this programming. So that is what a basic understanding of what exactly is programming is. So previously, programming history, we go with a programming history. People will usually, as I said, machine understand only zeros and ones, right? If you have a sequence of code to sequence of systematic arrangement of doing zeros, systematic arrangement of what you say, writing a code, systematic arrangement of making a system to run, it will be zeros and ones format law. You have to write it, right? So that is what a program is all about. So previously there used to be a lot of program. You have assembly language program. Most of the people who are doing their engineering must understand that there is assembly. Assembly language is next step to the machine language, which is nothing but you are converting machine language into human language, like add, subtract, substitute. All these things are nothing but human understandable words only. So add, it's when you say add, it is nothing but it is another converted into machine language. So this add is to understand ourselves, to make a to make machine understand that thing. To go from assembly language to human understandable language, there are so many. We have C program. Basically, C, so many people say it is a low level language or high level language. When we say high level language, it means that it is going to work on your operating system. When we say it is a low level programming, it is going to work with your hardware. Okay, so basically, C has a unique functionality. Why it is making so much importance? Till it has been 30 years odd that C programming has been introduced to the world. But still today, even you go for the interview, the first question the interviewer will going to ask whether you know C programming or not. That is what the importance of C programming. And not only now, even after 20 years also, how many languages will come, whether Java will come or C Sharp or any other language or Python, any language will come. The basic question or basic language which you're going to understand or to be known is C programming, because it is going to directly talk to the hardware, and at the same time, it is understandable language to the humans. You're going to write your printf or scanf, which is very much understand to the humans when we write a program. And C programming is basically a function-based programming. So it is a basic, what exactly a function-based programming we're going to cover in the sessions. So C programming, so high level, so first understand what is high level language, what is low level language. The Java, the .NET, everything which are there we are going to develop that thing for the application level. Application of the operating system is going to work on operating system. C has a beauty that it is designed, it can be designed a operating system, and it can develop a application application for itself. Application can be developed in that one. That is the beauty of C. Please understand, everyone, that C is very, very important language. If you understand C programming, there is no language that you can't do anything. It is very easy. It is, though it is first step into programming, it is very important that please understand the importance of C programming. The importance of C programming and what is the need of a C programming is there. By the times we complete our courses for next few days, the importance of C programming will be coming into picture and how exactly we're going to write a program. Please don't be afraid of C programming. It is very any programming language. It is very easy unless and until you understand it, try to understand it properly and listen to the classes very easily. I will be very interactive to you. I will be slow in terms of making you understand so that it will be easier for you people to know what is a C program and programming language is all about. Anuradha, do you want me to continue with the sessions or
I will take over for this because this is an introductory session. I'm showing them all the login mechanisms and systems and all these things. So I will take over from here. Thank you.
There is a problem with your voice. Is it is with the system or what exactly it is? Can you just verify?
Thank you so much, sir. Thanks. So going to the next step, okay. So there were certain questions from all of you students. One is how to log in. The login details will be sent to you over mail and other communication mechanisms like Telegram. That's point number one. Question answer. Don't ask that question again. And the other questions were, can I do it in mobile? You can do it in mobile. There is no issues with that. But I would still suggest, many of the students are saying, I am not able to enter into this. I am not able to. Okay. Not your voice. Okay. Okay, is it clear now, students? I heard it is not clear. Is it clear?
No, ma'am.
It's not clear?
Yes, it's not clear.
How do you do that then?
Anuradha, it is echoing. There is a problem with the echo and the network, I think. Can you kindly cross check with that?
Okay. What I can do is, I can remove my YouTube. I can do that. Okay, can you check if it is fine now? Is it fine now? No? Okay, let me log in that case. It's a problem.
Sarup, can you please take it for 1 minute? She is logging and log off.
So there is an issue with the network, I think. So please, I want some of the comments from you people. How many people fear of doing programming? How many people have an issue in programming or fear of having a programming? The most of the people, everyone. Yeah, she's back.
Can I continue? How is it now?
Yeah, it is. It is good. It is good.
It is good. Okay, fine. Let us proceed in that case. Okay, students, sorry for that disturbance. I'm sure you can understand the problems with the internet not caused by me. So let's go back to sharing my screen. Okay, so how does grading happen? Will everybody who attend this program get a certificate? No. Grading happens in continuous way. There will be continuous assessments every day and there will be quizzes. and your exercises, and in the end there will be a project submission. So these are the four ways that we will be looking into for your grading, and there will be three kinds of grades that will be given to you. Grade one is outstanding or gold, that you have performed really really very well. Grade two is excellent or silver, midway, and third is finally bronze or satisfactory. But the fourth is that you are not attending seriously, then you will not be getting any certificate. So you will be getting a certificate jointly from APSSDC and Black Buck, which will be very, very valuable for you for your later placements, or if you are going outside India, your college applications, for anything, this will be very valuable because the government is giving, okay? So that's about grading. And somebody asked me just now, I was looking at the charts, what is the point of this quizzes? The quizzes have a point. I'll be telling to you later. The thing about, what is the strangest thing that you do? I just wanted to see, online education is really, you don't know what the student is doing. So just wanted to see how I can get attention. What is that you usually see and how I can get attention for this class? And second one is, say for example, the question is about future or back or future, or I'm happy where I am. So 40% have said future. You know, if you, that future thing, you know, if you want to go to that future thing, the future is now. So that you will get over a period of time. All these quizzes have a reason, and that reason you will be finding out very soon. I'll explain the reason of quiz 4 now. So I would ask Ram to start the quiz 4. Okay, done with the quiz. So students who have joined late are asking me, if I join in YouTube, will I get a certificate? They have joined late definitely because they haven't seen the system. This is the system I told to all the students. There will be a login provided to you. You will be executing all your exercises in this console. Okay, in this console, and submitting your assignments, submitting your exercises, answering quizzes. All these things will be happening in this learning management system. Okay, so for the students who have joined late, that's about it. So coming back I would like to walk you through a puzzle. I would like to see in your YouTube how many are able to tell me about this puzzle. Okay, so let me tell you, sir will be telling you slow, as he said, slow step by step, but let me take you through quick puzzles. There will be, as I said, every day there will be a puzzle solving through algorithms, 10 minutes. Okay. So let me check with you an algorithm. And okay. How will you tell a system? Let me check in your YouTube. How will you tell a system to add first 10 numbers? How will you tell a system to add the first 10 numbers? So you've already started your C classes, I know that. So a little bit of algorithm you must be knowing. Can you tell me how you add, type in your YouTube, how will you add the first 10 numbers in the number system? Okay, n into n plus 1 by 2, Okay, that's so easy to give n into n plus by 2. So suppose that's such a good answer. Thank you for whoever has written. But somebody, Chandra Kiran, has written 1 plus 2 plus 3 plus 4 plus 5 plus 6 up to 10. He has written 1 plus 2 plus 3, etc. So, yeah, somebody is saying for loop. It's so easy. Already students have given me two solutions. Somebody has said n into n plus 1 by 2. Somebody has said 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Give them as inputs and the system will add. Somebody has said for loop. Okay, what is for loop? For loop is you take a stream of inputs. I have given 10 inputs. If not 1 to 10, I'll give you random numbers also. So I'll give random numbers and the system has to pick. So the random numbers will be say 20, 39, 49. You will give all the random numbers and you will give for I is equal to 1 to 10. 10 numbers you have to pick. For I is equal to 1 to 10. Take those numbers and add to a new variable called sum. Okay, so there is a sum and you take all these numbers and keep adding to sum. So I get first 20, sum is equal to 20. Second, I'll get 30. Then I'll get sum plus 30, which is again 50. Now I'll get 10. So 50 plus 10, again 60. Like this, you keep adding everything in a loop to the variable sum. Because by the time this third one comes, the sum of two will be there with you. And the third one will go. So this is some for loop and sir will be explaining to you shortly. What I will be going to show you is, this is a game. I'm going to show you a game. I'm not sure if you'll be able to see the game through the YouTube properly or not. Okay. Using loop, shift case, float. Okay. So I see really good, this is just, I want to see how long you will, how much people know this already. Okay, let me ask you one. What is scanf, guys? What is scanf? Please type, what is scanf? I'm getting different syntax also. Really good. No, you need not pay money for grading also, Dinesh. It's a free course, yes. Reads the input. Okay. So I got the answers. Students say scanf reads the input. The input can be what you type. Probably you didn't do this in your class, but the input also can be redirected to another source. The input can be redirected to a source. So I am playing you a game. watch this online. Okay, what is happening? I lost this game. It is saying I lost this game. What is happening? There is this one earth, say for example, this is earth. The one which is firing is earth. And there are a lot of asteroids or other ships coming from some other planet onto the earth, shooting the ships onto the earth. That is what is happening here. So I want you to see once again, this is earth. And there are lots of planets coming onto the earth. And I'm using because the ships are able to bombard the earth and also fire the earth. So this is how I'm losing. Okay. I'm playing once again. There is earth and earth is trying to battle all the ships that are getting bombarded onto the earth. Okay. Now, what earth has to do? Earth has to actually kill everything. So it starts firing randomly. If you fire randomly, you do not know which one is going to hit. So which one should you fire? I'm losing again and again until you help. So Pooja, Raj Purohit, you have to help me now how to win. Let us see how to win this program. So again, I am putting this. Unless you program, I cannot win. Please help me win this. Okay? Yeah. So this earth is shooting left and right everywhere. So something is quickly coming and killing it. So which one should it shoot first? Which one should it shoot first? Near one. Somebody has given me right one. Vardhan Reddy. Vardhan Reddy Gutta, you are super correct. Probably you are a gamer. So you are right. It has to fire the nearmost one, whichever is the nearmost. Now it is firing left and right. So it is not able to. It is not able to hit anything. So what it has to hit? Somebody has said Vardhan Reddy. Super. What you have to hit is whichever is coming closer to it. So what do? You have to actually write a code. There are two things. One is there are a lot of enemies. So you put all the enemies in a loop. So whichever enemy is near, so you find one enemy, you find the distance to enemy. This one you will put in a file, and in a while loop, you will start firing the enemy which is coming very close to you. So if you look at this game, in the game loop, you have one enemy and you find the enemy one, which the enemy is named A, B, C, D, 4. So you have 10 enemies, which enemy is coming near. So then distance to enemy you find. So you find two enemies, compare the distance in a while loop. You continuously keep checking in a loop which one is near. Then if the distance one is less than distance two, then you are printing which is the enemy you are going to fire and fire it. So when you do that, this is how you will be learning. It is going to be so much fun. So let me show you this new video. So you have closer plus faster, nearest one. Okay, you are a beginner, Balaji, don't worry. All the details will be given to you. That is all right. But what happens here? They keep firing. So whichever is coming near, it is firing. Okay, so this is how you have to program. So going back to it, you are checking in a loop. And every time in a loop, you are checking two enemies. And you are checking the distance of enemy to the earth, distance of enemy two to the earth, and whichever distance is less, you are firing it. You know, that is how games are written, and you will all also learn how to write a game. That is the best part of this program, because till now you are just playing games. How to write a game and how to win in that game is what you will be learning as part of this course. Okay? Yeah. Okay, all right. So this is how you actually code and how I actually learn. For students who are actually late, this one, you've been asking the same thing and again, this program will give you, this access will be given to you over mails. All of you probably have joined this group. With the help of the email that has been sent to you or the WhatsApp that has been sent to you. And so what we'll be doing is we will be sending to you link, create a separate link to you, and we will be sending you login and password to access this. And from tomorrow onwards, there will be so students who are typing, you are very poor in programming, there is no issue. This is going to be fun learning, with the slow and fun learning. So don't worry about it. Actually, for a very sharp person, C doesn't take so much of time. Data structures definitely take a lot of time, and algorithmic thinking will take a lot of time. But whoever is slow, don't worry. This goes very slow, and every day if you complete the exercise, then you will be able to be a very good programmer. Okay. Okay, so now what will happen is every day, whatever sir has taught to you, there will be three or four different tutors for you, and whatever they have taught to you, they will be, it will be put into this login, and you'll be able to go back and see. In case you are not able to complete an exercise, you can go back and see how, what sir has given as a solution, and you can put it into it. Okay. For which mail you have sent, we will be sending the same mail that you have actually given to us and how you have joined here. Okay, this way is totally all right. You don't need to know the basics. As sir has started telling, tomorrow you will start Hello World. These sessions will not be available in YouTube. Only for the people who have logged in. It will be available later for people who have logged into the portal that we have given to us. Perfect programming tutorial, yes. So middle class gaming, perfect programming tutorial you will be having. Okay, don't need to understand the program. Some people might have understood, some people might not have understood. That's a slow process of understanding what is a for loop or while loop, and sir will be training to you. After probably 10 classes, you will be getting there. Exams are going on for you. Okay, that is okay. The if you once log in into the system and go through it once in a 2-3 days also it is fine if you are having exams. But if you do not submit in 5 days, then we will remove your login. Exams today, used to read the function. How can I log in? Again, the same questions. Logins will be sent to you in your mail. You are super excited. Thank you. Start with the basics, yes. WhatsApp group link, Telegram link they can give to you where they can post. Where you will have classes, the link will be sent to you. Whoever is questioning where you will have classes, everyday link will be sent to you. Make you join the group, please. They will do you. Somebody from Blackbuck team, can you please post the link, Telegram group for the students to join? Everybody is asking. Thanks for the service. Goes on the weekend. Sunday is a holiday you don't have. No, you can't log into the Zoom. This will be relayed over YouTube. So many questions. Students, I'm trying to pick the questions that I can read. No, there are so many questions. I would love to. Somebody is middle class programmer is saying, make me perfect programmers. If you go through these sessions, you will be perfect programmer. How many days this course will be conducted? It is 40 days, every day, 1 hour, 1.5 hours, 7 to 8:30.
If you miss the class, guys, you will be getting a recording version on the YouTube link the next day itself in the group.
You can listen through your mobile. Somebody is asking, can I listen through mobile? You can listen through your mobile. How many days programs? 40 days. Classes timings 7 to 8:30 p.m.
Ma'am, it is 1 month program.
Yeah, it is one month program, 40 hours. Yeah. Okay, so where we will have classes, you will be sent link of these classes. Join the Telegram group that is put into this chat. Join the Telegram group. Okay, so SR edits is asking, is there notes for every class? So every class video will be posted. There will be certain links posted, exercises posted. And in case you, there is any link is required, that link will be posted. CMR IT, that's Pavan Kumar. What you are looking at is a college specific website that we have created. Blackbox will be creating same kind of website where you can join tomorrow. This is difficult or easy. Dinesh Kumar, C is as easy as you want and you can make it as difficult as you want. When you go to the high difficulty difficulty problems, then it will be difficult. Usually, you know, people leave at data structures, but try to complete data structures. Okay, Tota Karthik Nagaraju, mobile possible? Yes, you can log in from mobile. Can you send the syllabus PDF through Gmail or group? Anjum, you will be getting the syllabus PDF through the Gmail that you have registered with. How to practice C in your house, Sahithi Harsha. So as I said, we are giving you a login. In that login, even if you practice from mobile, you will be able to complete practice C in your house. Okay. Can you send syllabus PDF? Where will, can I learn in mobile? Link place in description. Yes, Priya, we will be going on slow mode. Can you send the PDF? Yes. I need Word documents, Lucifer. We will be sending you. Okay, it is pinned. The Telegram group is pinned, so you can join that. Raj, any questions that you want to answer? How to choose a perfect laptop?
For every student, there is a mail will be sent with your unique ID, and attendance feedback form will be shared by Ms. Katyani ma'am during the session, any time of the session. It's not end of the session or middle of the session. Sometime in the session, they'll share the feedback form, and you have to fill your feedback form with that ID, provided you'll get attendance for the form. Apart from that, every person will get an email with in terms of what is their login ID and password for the LMS that is we are providing for the kind of practice. So you can use that LMS for the user ID and password through your email. And in the feedback form, there is a one phone number attached. The student mentor will be available from 10 a.m. to till 9 p.m. What are the queries you are getting over yourself, you can WhatsApp or call.
Okay, and Geetu Buridi is asking, can we share this program to our friends? Geetu Buridi, you have to tell your friends to join this program. It is for any student from any state, or I think we even have students from other countries joining this program. So ask your friend to join, but after 1 week, whoever joins will not make much sense. So ask your friends to join as soon as possible.
This is completely free program, guys. Till 40 hours complete, 1 month is completely free program provided by APSS, DC and Blackbox jointly certification.
We have to do programs and send to you, ma'am, by how? Ellapu Venkata Satyanarayana. Venkata Satyanarayana, you don't need to send the programs. You all have to go into the link that I have sent and you have to complete the program. Save it, we will get it. We don't need to send the program. We are all in 2022 and we have to find efficient ways of doing these programs. So you just save it, we get it. Start from basics, Pavan, yes.
Yes, we start from basics. And every class has been taught by industry experts. And this syllabus and teaching will be methodology from industry people. They only teach you what is necessary, relevant to your industry things. So no need to worry if you even you don't know the basics. It starts from basics, fundamentals, and it goes till programming good.
So Vishwesh Pasilapudi is saying, thanks for your service, ma'am, as you are helping us a lot, ma'am. Vishwesh, we will be very, very glad when you learn and when you become a very good C programmer. Chaitu, you can learn the program from the session, from the login that we give, this video will be available there and you can learn from there if you miss. However, you have to complete the exercises to get your certification.
I request everyone to join the Telegram group where our team will be sharing the calendar and also class timings and also the meeting link for the class. Everything will be shared over the Telegram link which is be sharing. So please be active on the Telegram link, and for any queries you can approach us, the student mentor, for the queries. All the calendar, meeting links, every information will be shared over the Telegram group. Please, I request everyone to join the Telegram.
Okay, I'm just reading your questions. WhatsApp group link, they have given the Telegram group link. What about Saturdays? Abhilash Reddy will be having class on Saturdays. Janavi, all programs will be explained to you very slowly and clearly. So don't worry about learning all those things on the first day. Yes, Tejasri, every day the session will be in YouTube. You can subscribe to this and you can directly log in. However, we will be sending you the YouTube link in Telegram and also to your mail. Okay, my voice again has a problem, looks like. Somebody was saying my voice was very bad. Actually, my voice is very good, guys. Okay, so it is a problem with the tech. Can you send the PDF? Yes. Roy is asking, we can change mail. Can we change the mail? Okay. That's an additional headache, but you can still message to the customer care number that is posted here. They will change the mail. Vamshi Krishna, today's class is over. I'm just addressing the queries of the queries of the students. Today is introduction session. Introduce you to system, syllabus, etc. Hi, mine, Sunday there is no class. Okay, I don't find new questions. Na video kanipinchatledu nenu pettaledu anamata. Okay, Shruti is asking, will there be other languages after completion of C? Shruti, let us see. If you can complete this very well, then we will take up the next one. But let us see how. I'll be particularly looking for Shruti so that she has more interest in learning other languages. Let us see how she is completing now.
Ma'am, I want to add a few words more. Can
yes.
I?
Yes.
Yes, ma'am. Regarding the grand test, I want to make it very clear to the students that at the end of the course, they need to attend a grand test. Based on that, we'll be giving the certification. It is also a 50% consideration we'll take. So although you do the assignments or regular, you do anything also, but grand test attendance is very important. Without that, I am not supposed to give any certificate. So please make a note, attending the grand test is compulsory. Okay. Next thing is regarding the regularity. You need to attend the sessions very regularly. Okay. Because this is a language, without attending the sessions, you can't understand anything. That is the first thing. So please be regular to the sessions, and attending the grand test is compulsory. And next is, on Sundays, we are conducting the webinars. This is a 1 month program. So we have 5 webinars. So every Sunday there will be a webinar. Before 1 day before only, we'll announce the webinar time and everything, the link. So I want all the students to attend the webinar, which will be very useful for their career. Okay, so the webinar consists of like many tips which help you in getting in high paid jobs. So I want the webinar attendance also to be a good one. Okay. So three things I want to make it clear: attending the sessions regularly. Next thing is writing the grant test is very important. And every Sunday attending the webinar is also the prime thing, right? Thank you. Thank you, ma'am.
Thank you, Katyani. Students, Katyani is a program coordinator and she will be managing everything so well. And she has always been managing that, you know, you will be having no problem with the entire program for the next 30 days. So Nagireddy, Ram Narayan Reddy is asking, is this course only for engineering students or for degree students? Even 10th class students also can attend if they are interested. There is no restriction of whether engineering student or degree student. Everybody, okay, XXX, you can leave. Then you can learn in the mobile. Telegram group is pinned as a pinned comment. Navya, if you do all the programs, Silla Navya, you can do all the program. You do all the programs, you can become perfect. Okay, one Abhilash Reddy is saying so many times, put the link in description. So kindly put the link in description, student engagement team. Krupa Harika, don't worry, we start with basics. Divya Reddy, they will be sending links of the classes in the Telegram group. Kindly put join the Telegram group. There is a number provided to you, socialist. Give your mail ID there. Okay, Anil Paul is very much worried about attendance. Anil Paul, the attendance is calculated by the quiz that you will attend at the end. So every day there will be a quiz. If you attend the, if you complete the quiz, then that's how you get the attendance. Data structure and algorithms, Deepak SJ. Data structures and algorithms will be taught to you in C. Yes, C and data structures is the problem name. Will we get to do exercises every day? Yes, you will be able to get to do the exercises. Taking classes from you all, it's great honor to us, ma'am. Thank you so much for being a helping hand for being. Praveen Babu, thank you so much for the good words. But we'll be very happy if you learn it very well. Which type of laptops can we buy? Deepak, if you want to invest in a laptop that will help you for next 4 years, then all the new technologies will need 8 GB RAM. So kindly look at any laptop which is giving you 8 GB RAM. Pinjari Lalappa, how to work in mobile? We will give you the instructions, send the instructions. Uday is asking, madam, if we miss the class, then video will be saved. Yes, the video will be saved in the website that I gave you, in the learning management system that I gave you. The all the classes will be saved in that. Specifications required to buy a new laptop. Raviteja Nukala, so many students have asked this question. So we'll be sending one of our mails will be about the specifications that will be good for the students. So we will be sending you shortly. Dinesh Kumar, there is an exam in the end. That's what Katyani has said. There will be an exam in the end and only those people who give the grand exam will be getting the certificate.
All the information we shared in the Telegram group which you joined about class schedule, timings, everything. So please, don't get confused about the generic things. The grand test exam date will be announced during the classes. So mostly it will be after your all the classes. most important point, guys, the certification is good, very good validity in the market. If you can see, CNDS is a very good certification you can have.
So Harry Gamer is asking, what do you gain with this? Harry Gamer, please concentrate on what do you gain from this. Dafia Anjum, the program is for 1 month. So Rahul Lambati, Turbo C++ is the app you can put on your machine and you can practice on that. But as I said, the learning management system I give, that Blackbox is providing, has virtual programming lab. In that, you can practice C. Turbo C is on your machine, you can use that, but you will have to submit in the learning management system that we are giving.
I guess the questions are ended. It's like generic question that is coming up.
Okay. All right. So if the questions, is there any necessity of C books? There is no necessity of C books. Okay. Rohit is asking, I have learned Python. Will it be useful for this course? No, Rohit, as sir has already mentioned, there are low-level courses and low-level languages and high-level languages. Python is just drag and drop. You don't put a lot of algorithm in it. Algorithms are all written and they are existing as libraries, so you drag and drop. It is not learning programming when you learn Python. It is just like using a tool. Though Python is a software language, it is a very, very high-level language. And you just drag and drop. Okay, students, any questions? Probably you can also type in, I don't know if they have given you the chance, in Telegram you can type the questions. So I see most of them. Is there any WhatsApp group to join? Telegram group, mysterious, you can join in the Telegram group. Desktop is super okay. Deepak or Deepti? Deepti, desktop is good. Sri Hari Priya, if you are really interested in books, we will send you a good book online through mail. Shaheena Sheikh, I didn't get your question. I will have a look for the question. I'm able to know how to log in. So Shaheena Sheikh, nobody knows how to log in yet. We will be sending you a mail on how to log in. Also, the instructions will be given in the Telegram group. So kindly join the Telegram group.
You can ask your questions for every class in the chat section. Our student mentor team will be posted to instructor, and instructor will be answering your queries at the end of the session. So every day there will be 15 minutes roughly about your question answer session. you can ask your doubts in the chat section, and instructor will be answering all those things. No need to worry about your doubts.
Okay, so one question is, what is a webinar? Shetty Nagasharanya is asking, what is a webinar? Webinar is where industry experienced people will be explaining to you various things about a particular topic. Some of our seniors and job holders are advising us to complete Python, saying that Python is getting more craze than C. If possible, will your team cover Python also? So as I said, you have to learn Python before you go to Python. Python will become easy. It is like just copy paste, right? You don't need to think. But before that, you have to learn how to think. That is what is C. So first you learn C, then you go for Python. How can I ask doubts? Political Studios asking, how can you ask doubts? You can post here as Raj sir has mentioned, and we will take it to this sir will be answering. One of our guys will be posting those questions and they will be answering. Rahul Ambati, if you are a diploma student, that's totally fine. Gopi Chin, how can I get packages like 30 lakhs per annum as a fresher? So Gopi Chin, it's called competitive programming. So we will just introduce competitive programming, but cannot cover entire competitive programming in this. But you have to learn competitive programming to get 30 lakhs per annum as a fresher. Divya Reddy, Raj, Divya Reddy is saying that she cannot send messages in Telegram group. So how can she reach out to anybody?
Yeah, Raja and Divya and Royal, everybody please approach student mentor in the feedback form. In the feedback form, there's a number attached. Please WhatsApp your queries over there. We'll be answering to you directly. Raja, if there is no option of Telegram group posting the questions, there is a feedback form will be shared every day. You can raise your questions in that. And also you can also do the chat section, your queries for every class. The same time, a student mentor number is given in the your feedback form where you can do WhatsApp your queries.
Supriya Reddy, you are saying I too need books. Everybody will get, if you have given your mail ID, whoever has given mail ID will get the book. Is there any chance of newcomers to join this wish? That's what I said. Next 2-3 days, you can ask them to join. After that, they will not follow. So next 2-3 days, you can ask your friends to join. Vamsi, you can close the current session.
Yes, Venkatesh, if you miss any class, the class has already been recorded in YouTube. You can also watch in the YouTube channel itself. And anyways, the same recording YouTube link will be posted in the Telegram group where you can access the previous classes.
Roy B. Vardhan, Blackbuck Engineer app is available in Play Store, but you log in from your Chrome, log in from there, because app is available only for our colleges where we tie up. Now you have to log in from online. Textbooks, I'll be Raza, we will be sharing the textbooks. Jay, after completion this program, can you provide placement also? Jay MND. So this actually is for first years. So students who remain with us for some time, we definitely look for placements. We have a job portal. If you have seen the portal, we have a job portal. We'll be placing lots of students. If you remain with us for the first years, if you remain with us for some time, then we will be providing jobs to you also. So Sunny, there is no material as such provided. We have link. You will have the video provided to you, link provided to you, and exercises provided to you. PythonJava.net, let's complete this and then we'll look into the other languages. Yeah, Anusha, Ella Pragada, you can attend classes online. Yes, Vamsi, you can close the current session. WhatsApp group is difficult, Anandra Vera, because this number of students is more than 5,000. Yashoda, you cannot watch video in the YouTube without filling the form. That is not public. The video in YouTube is not public. There is a quiz, guys. Whoever has remained can complete the quiz. So the funny questions that are coming, what is the use of listening to this? So that's so funny, right? If there is no use for you, then no, don't be here. Students who are use are here. Pantanani Hare Krishna, if you are in final year and still want to learn, then you are welcome. Sheikh Dilshad Begum, you gave a wonderful platform to us. Thank you, ma'am. So as I said, Sheikh Dilshad Begum, when you learn very well, then we are very happy. Vinod Polinati, 30 lakhs as fresher is not hard. People are getting nowadays really huge packages. Manchineela Balaji, thank you, ma'am, and thank you, Blackbox, for helping me. Thank you for attending, Manchineela Balaji. Okay, thank you, guys. If there are any questions, probably we can look into tomorrow. So we'll be closing the session now. Thank you so much. And as we said, we will be getting a mailer related to your login details. And tomorrow you will get the login, how to login, instructions related to the login, and how you work on the system also you will be getting tomorrow. So thanks, everyone. See you tomorrow once again. Thank you. Bye-bye.